而另一方面呢，美国国务院昨天也表示，美国有证据表明叙利亚政府本月7号在杜马实施了化武袭击，但目前仍在确定所使用的化学武器。
We can say that the Syrian government was behind this attack. We talked about this the other day. The White House has addressed this as well. We know that this was a chemical weapon that was used in Syria. The exact kind or the mix that we are still looking into. There are some television shows out there in the United States that have started to ask, well, why aren't we releasing all of this intelligence information right now? A lot of this stuff is classified at this point. So those things we're going to hold pretty close to the vest.
诺特同时称，进化武组织的一个小组将于今天抵达叙利亚收集证据。